We want to get straight to some breaking news happening right now. We're told that Glendale City Mayor Jerry Wyers has been hospitalized and is expected to have heart surgery tomorrow. The city says Mayor Wyers was taken to a local hospital today after he visited in urgent care with health concerns. Vice Mayor Ian Hugh will officially take over for Mayor Wyers until he returns.